There's a Vox Continental 300, the one made in Kent, in England, because it's got the grey top on, and slightly different, and much rarer. It's going through a Cog T4, lighter simulator. Now, some interesting sounds like the jazz. And every note triggers every key and all the footages right across the actual organ. It's taken a long time to get it right. And it's involved 1,100 cases of soldering and replacing the top manual. So it's a fully working example.